Welcome to SlingStudio. In this tutorial, you'll learn how to import and edit graphics. You can import graphics you've created using an SD card or by using a USB drive with the SlingStudio USB-C expander. To import, select the Graphics tab at the top left, and then select Add Graphics at the bottom of the screen. The folder on the left shows the SlingStudio's internal storage, the second shows the SD card, and the folder on the right is the USB drive that is now connected. Select each graphic you want to import by tapping them. SlingStudio can take JPEG and PNG files, and then press the Import and Add button at the bottom of the screen. The imported graphics will now appear in your graphics browser. Tapping each graphic will toggle it in and out of your preview window. Tap the graphic to open editing. Use the icon on the bottom right to resize, and touch and drag in the middle of the box to reposition. Select the opacity icon in the attached toolbar, and use the slider to adjust transparency. Touch Save to keep your changes. Your updated graphic will stay in your graphics browser. For a bug or other graphic that needs to remain in program, you can use the pin tool. Once you switch the pinned graphic to program, it will remain there as you switch in new shots. You can also use pre-made graphics that come with the SlingStudio. Select the text icon to open a lower third that you can edit. Tap the title box to open the text editor and type in your new information. Select the color icon in the toolbar to change the color. For sports, there's a preset graphic that lets you update scores. Change the text for the team names and period. Once the score graphic is in program, you can add and subtract points as the team score. Be sure to send preview to program to update the score graphic. A simple text-only graphic is also available to use. You can change the color, opacity, size, and position of this as well. For more tutorials, check out the rest of our videos here at myslingstudio.com.